But our feeling was that by going open access, not only would, well, we would be able to get our journal, our articles out to more people immediately. We'd be able to use the internet more freely, social media as ways of plugging in and giving people immediate access to the content. So as I looked at open access, for me, it was a no-brainer. We had really no other choice. Go open access or end. And I'm glad we made the jump.